fun. We're down here kind of between Sano and churches, and it's not normally a wave. We've driven by here hundreds of times, but maybe just after all this rain this winter, it built up a sandbar, and kind of a cool little sneaky wave. We don't know how long it'll last, but it was cool. Yeah, I rode this 6.5 thin twin that we made, and was just riding it with some thruster fins, and could have maybe used a little more in some moments. Did a couple of flippity flops off my board, but still felt pretty fast and loose. A little bit less drag with a smaller fin, so it's kind of fun for the softer waves. But yeah, definitely stoked. It was kind of protected from the south wind a little bit. This is a sick one right here. It's kind of a right off of there and a left there. Yeah, that's an insane left though. Thank you.